tonight. Temperatures falling down the 50s in Tulsa, Pryor 56, Bartlesville 55. We look ahead to the next 10 days and pleasant weather expected through Thursday. Temperatures in the lower 80s for highs. Might see an isolated shower early Wednesday, but overall, relatively dry conditions. Good chance rain comes in on Friday, and especially this weekend into early next week, with showers and storms likely to continue.